da 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 da
that girl in the black bathing suit. And he said, well, that's Ann Buckley. I said, I want to get a date with her, just like that. And so they arranged it. We went to Drexel Brook, which was kind of a semi-nightclub in suburban Philadelphia. And we had a nice a dinner and a night of jitterbugging. That was the popular dance in those days. And I started seeing her for a while. And then I was really... hungry to get married, you know.
How they fly, blue days, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies.
And we had our large family in that house. We had 9 children in 12 years, and at that time, on a teacher's salary, we weren't destitute, certainly, but. With one salary, it was we sacrificed a lot. On our way there, the kids wanted to swim in the Great Salt Lakes, and they went in and for a big swim and couldn't get them out. And when they came out, they showered, and then all hell broke loose in the camper that night, and they were really. Getting sick from swallowing so much salt water, and they were really exuding it at both ends, and it was quite a time getting them settled down.
Mm-hmm.